As let's take a look at it. The right hand, bang! Ooh. Oh my goodness!
That was a big right hand, just like the same punch that Fury landed in round three, but then didn't get a chance to recover. And again, Wilder drops the hammer and drops him for the second time in round four.
What a vicious shot by Deontay Wilder. And for those that wondered about the heart of Deontay Wilder, guess what? It got answered right there.
But the Gypsy King,
oh my gosh, this is unbelievable.